move this forward a bit. And down here. And then throw the walls, one or two of the wall pieces over there. Entrances, wall double. Oh no, let's not take this one, but this one here. And connect that here. Do we need to change this? Small piece here. Oh, that's one piece. Damn it. Okay, I need to build my own setup there for it to be usable with these walls. Select this one. Let's duplicate those and move them out here. And let's have a look at that. I think they need to be a bit more apart. Well, that could work. But yeah, they need to be a bit more apart, or these buildings need to be a bit closer together. And I also need to add some kind of stairs up here. So I need to create something like this, connect it here correctly. And yeah, I need to change this here so that you can walk through it here. I mean, for some reason I can walk through it at the moment, because this is... Could I walk in here? Interesting. Yep, that's broken. Okay, yeah, this needs still be higher. So let's create ourselves some kind of wall system here. Once you want to change set this to afternoon light, so we have some light down here. This destroyed our changed the skybox, but it's okay for the moment. Okay, do we need to change here? To change this piece, which is an outside corner. And somehow integrate that. Yeah, it's okay. With this. This and remove this for the time being. Okay, and the same on the other side. Let's copy this one. Here. And then let's what else do we need here? We need this. Oh, it's these archers that... okay. Let's get the... this one, remove this. Okay. This one here. Let's change this around. Let's get this corner. Basically delete all this. And connect that. Build them like this, but it's... no, I don't want that. I want to have them differently.